Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Code Vein. I'm going into another depth.
It was easier to explore when we could use all the missile. The sacrifices of many provided paths into the depths. But now even the staunchest explorers are swallowed up by the worsening environment or swarms of the lost. They must have left coordinates leading to the depths, but most of those were lost along with the explorers. If you find any maps of the depths out there, I'd appreciate it if you showed them to me. We'll take care of the rest. Once we've read the data, the one who discovered it gets priority for journeys there. This is all we've got for available routes.
Finished. Next.
Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
Mm-hmm. Can I use that bike? That would be awesome.
I'll do my best to help out. Did you find something good?
RV Master. What are those? An activator used to awaken.
I will keep watch.
Dormant abilities. All right. No, no. Okay. Oh. Fang. Phony Flash? Oh, right. Yeah, this is the thing that I unlocked that I can't, like, inherit. Inherit. Okay. Something Fang. Oh, here it is. Okay. Sweet. I don't know if it's temporary or not. Okay, be careful, because I don't know how dangerous the enemies are in this map.
How do you like exploring with me?
Pretty fun.
We have to choose one way or the other. What is that? I pray there's something valuable inside.
Bayonet. Okay. What are these? Oh. It's the... Got it. Cool.
Lost nearby. Stay cautious. We cannot see far in this place.
Really? Fuck off.
What's that?
All right. No keys? All right.
You will not be fooled.
It's like, wait.
This looks difficult. I smell that deception.
Ah, that's where the actual key was. Alright, fine. Whatever.
We can certainly use this.
I have no reason to use that. It looks like a blunt. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Am I gonna master these anytime fucking soon? This way then. These maps are a little disappointing. Wow.
I hope this short nap does you some good.
Are you talking to me or the guys we just kicked the shit out of?
I think we can avoid that lock.
You're right, we could.
Take good care of that. We can certainly use this. Enemy below.
Drop something. It's really sad that they're, like, not even giving me enough to actually finish out that last little bit on my three things so I can move on to the other freaking, blood code. Because I want to finish those. They're just so close that I don't see a reason why not.
Heading there now.
I would hope so.
Try opening it? I sense dangerous lost around. Give it all you've got.
I guess. All right. 100%.
We can rest here.
Back to base to work on the next map. Oh my god, these are way more simple than I thought they were going to be. Like, they give me this big thing of, like, this is super dangerous, don't do it, da, 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 da. And I'm like, okay, cool, it sounds like it's endgame stuff. Alright. No. No. It's just not.
Honestly, I want to jump right into action, but... I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Done. Done. Next.
It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
I intend to. Warped blade, 200... Execution 2, blah blah blah. Holds a slight warmth and is rumored to itch for the taste of blood. Oh, okay. This is different. Alright.
I'll be with you.
Oh, and we don't even start by a... Oh, wait. We do. There it is. So three directions. Alright, we'll go this way first.
How do you like exploring with me?
I like it a lot so far. Okay, you guys can take a hit.
Did you find something good?
The guy with a shield could take a hit. I'll state that.
path splits here. Over here. Something's near us. Where do you think we can use this? Heading there now. Finished it.
Won't lie, that was really dumb of me. Hey, it's been a while. I've gotten a lot better since I last faced you. Okay. I was gonna say, you killed her on my spike, so I didn't get the fucking heal. No, it happened. Nope, alright. Yay. Boss fight time. Ah, okay. I was gonna say, one-on-one? No.
Be careful.
Done. Alright. There's a couple of sections in here that I didn't get to, so...
I'll be there soon.
Nothing in here. Alright. And then...
Yeah.
not it. Alright. There you are. I'll definitely say it feels really good to be able to just hack through these guys. All right.
Certainly use this. Such a menace. It's wise to be prepared.
The music barely had a chance to start up. I'm actually a little curious.
Please don't do anything you might regret.
You too. It's gonna be a little nuts. Alright. This.
This.
This. Just like, okay. I need to hit them hard. So buff, wham! Okay, last one is down the center.
I was looking at something.
It's the door, so this way. This way.
Did you find something good?
Ah, there's the boss. Oh, right. Why haven't I been using this? Oh, because it's a spear, and I actually like the area effect. All right, then. It has no scaling. Nope. that has zero scaling. I don't want it.
It's wise to be prepared.
That the last one. Sorry, the very close ambulances outside are a little disturbing. Ah, there I am.
Man, I should have been doing these earlier. Holy crap, I still have yet to master those three. Yeah. God damn it.
Probably wasted haze on
this
the...
This place is new.
Oh!
I'll make good use of this. I sense danger is lost around. Be careful.
Okay, yeah, big bad. Still didn't master my shit. But I'm getting memories, which I don't get it. I just don't get it. I will catch you all in the next episode where we go into the rest of the depths. They might be better. I don't know. I might actually master these three fucking things I've been working on. I don't know. Until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.